Hello, my name is Kenya Harmon. This is a senior video. Take one.
Anakin Young, what was it?
Take one.
Take one.
Perfect.
My name's Caitlin Howard. Take one.
Rose High, take one.
Ozzy Canales, take one.
Brayden Jensen, take one.
Jalen White, take two.
I originally decided to come to East Hollywood because I was originally going to go to Bingham, but my mom wanted me to come here for an orientation. And I met Will McAllister.
I came here because I was really close to dropping out of school. And I just kind of saw it as like, let's try this one last thing, and it ended up being perfect.
I didn't really fit in where I was at the time.
I was being bullied in public school because I was openly out and gay. And I didn't like being bullied. I don't think anybody likes being bullied.
And my cousin was like, hey, come to the school, it's safe and fun, it's probably better than the rest of your schools. And I came here, it was a great experience.
My last school was just bad. It was so bad. One of the most valuable lessons that I learned here was definitely just to be myself. Like, I don't think any other school could have taught me that as well as this school did. Because all the people, everybody, always just 100% themselves here.
I have definitely learned that it's okay to be who you are, even if others don't like it.
To be nice to people, and they'll be nice to you.
It's okay to let new people into your life.
The more that you let people help you, the better that you can become as a person.
Give things a chance first before you quit.
You're gonna have to change. You're gonna have to find a way to change yourself for the better. For your sake, not anybody else's.
It's okay to start over with anything, really.
I've moved a lot and been to a lot of schools in my time, and this one's been far like the best one, you know?
If you want to do something, don't let anything get in your way.
Don't give up, because like there's a lot of things like I wanted to give up because I was like, this is so frustrating.
I really have grown in ways that I never thought I would, and if I didn't learn to like trust myself and trust my gut, then I wouldn't be here where I am currently.
The staff here had the most effect on me other than any other school, and I always felt like a statistic with other people, but here I actually mattered.
People actually do care about you, like not just your peers, but like your teachers and just random people that you don't even know. Like, they do care.
I think my favorite memory was my first day here at East Hollywood. The community was loving. They welcomed everyone with open arms. It just restored my faith.
Except everyone. This school is kind of, you get all the misfits and you put it in one. So I've learned to accept a lot more people.
Are you excited to leave?
Not really. In a way, this school kind of became a second home.
This really has been my home for the past 4 years. And
soon goodbye, but now love.
Leaving has been soon the end, one of the hardest things that I've had to deal with.
Soon a painting in a cave.
But I think that I'm ready to go.
I know nothing more than you. Soon the snow, but now us. Soon the toast and the crust. Once the lights go out, you'll see that the heart moves cleverly, and you are never far from home. Touch the keys, hope it stays, the piano unplayed, never found a home. Close to rest, but now fight. Close to sleep, but now sight. Good news does not exist. Hold your dearest, make a fist. Touch everything you can. Soon a painting in a cave. Draw the oceans, make a wave. I know nothing more than you. My life ran off in my hours again. So now I'm sleeping on a train, and I'm wearing blue, 'cause I'm feeling I'm dreaming of a place I cannot explain. So let me sleep on my train, so the world goes by. If it all were to go, I would not.
And can you just look at the camera and say goodbye, East Hollywood?
Goodbye, East Hollywood.
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 Bye, East Hollywood.
Goodbye, East Hollywood.
Goodbye, East Hollywood.
Okay. Goodbye, East Hollywood.
Okay. That's it.
Sad.
So the world, so the world.